May 1st, UPI, Braden Point helped the Tampa Bay Lightning even its Stanley Cup playoff series against the Boston Bruins by notching a goal and 3 assists. Point played 1948, the most time on the ice for a Lightning forward, in the 4-2 victory Monday at Amalie Arena in Tampa, Florida. "I thought we played well," Point told reporters. "We just had a tough night in Game 1. I thought we came back tonight knowing that we had to have better and we did that. The pucks just bounced our way tonight." The Lightning started the scoring 11:47 into the first period. Yanni Gourde lit the lamp after getting a quick feed from Point from right to left. He then smacked a shot through traffic beating Tuukka Rask for a 1-0 advantage. Boston evened the score 18:30 into the frame. Charlie McCoy worked in a triangle with Patrice Bergeron and Brad Marchand on that play. The trio skated toward the net before Bergeron fed McCoy, who fired a shot past Andre Vasilevsky on his stick side. The Bruins and Lightning entered the second period with the game tied. Tyler Johnson changed that 10-14 into the bridge frame. Bruins right wing David Pastrnak turned over the puck in front of the Lightning net, putting Tampa Bay in transition. Point flew down the left flank, before firing a pass to a trailing Johnson. The Lightning center beat Ross gloveside on that attempt, putting his squad up 2-1. Point got another assist 14:08 into the third period, finding Andre Palat with a crafty feed while his back was to the goal. Palat finished with a score over Ross's shoulder. Tory Krug scored maybe the best goal of the night 1:50 later. He took control of the puck after a face-off along the boards on the right flank. He then fired a shot from a very narrow angle, beating Vasilevsky in a slim alley between his glove and the pipe to his left. Point scored his goal with just 26 seconds remaining in the game, flicking the puck into the Bruins' empty net. The puck drops for Game 3 of the Eastern Conference Series at 7 p.m. Wednesday at TD Garden in Boston, Massachusetts.